When first I came to Louisville, some pleasure there to find. A damsel there from Lexington was pleasing to my mind. Her rosy cheeks, her ruby lips, like arrows pierced my breast. And the name she bore was Flora, the lily of the west. I courted lovely Flora, some pleasure there to find. But she turned unto another man, which sore distressed my mind. She robbed me of my liberty, deprived me of my rest. Then go, my lovely Flora, the lily of the west. Way down in yonder shady grove, a man of high degree, conversing with my Flora there, it seemed so strange to me. And the answer that she gave to him, it sore did me oppress. I was betrayed by Flora, the lily of the west. I stepped up to my rival, my dagger in my hand. I seized him by the collar, and I boldly bade him stand. Being mad to desperation, I pierced him in the breast. Then go, my lovely Flora, the lily of the to stand my trial, I had to make my plea. They placed me in the criminal box and then commenced on me. Although she swore my life away, deprived me of my rest, still I love my faithless Flora, the lily of